Connolly straightened up by Joakim Nordstrom. Rask in transition, bothered by the back check of Eller. Turnover here, and it's a layup off the fumble. It's a put away for Rask.
Little miscue, it happens to everybody, and the Capitals just had one, and just like that, it's 1-0. It'll be unassisted to Rask, his 9th goal of the season. They try to get it in. Good recovery there by Eller. Now the D gets it. They try to go D to D. John's trying to go across to Juice. He doesn't feather it across strong enough.